What up, guys? Today I'm doing a review of a Transformer with an Autobot Ratchet. Look at this, brand new. Come with the box. Now you can use your iPhone to scan the Autobot sign, so you can use the character playing game, I think. Never heard about it, but gonna try it later. This is a very easy transform. All you have to do is pull this one out. Voila! Voila! That's it. Voila! That's it. That's all you do. You transform. The problem is he doesn't move away, so that's okay. He can move an arm. And I think this is for a little kid. So I think it's for little children to play with, like toddler or three. Doesn't really matter, it's kind of cool. So watch. There we go. The car just has detail. Nice several. The wheels, they go all. You can move around. And you can do a lot of things with it. That's the car. Packaged by Hasbro, and transform again. Transform. Watch this. There we go. Put the arm down. Move around. Move around. You can move around. I don't think you can turn the head. No. A nice detail. And. Nice. Everything. Everything looks good. So, you have a Hasbro toys box. You can look at the box. Ratchet, Autobot. It's only one step. That's it. So, yeah. Thank you very much. Please like and comment.